14 finalists of America's Next Top Model have waged a fierce fight throughout this competition. Some succeeded in making an impact.
Genius!
While others failed to make a splash. Three girls have survived it all, and tonight, one of them will be named America's Next Top Model. Or will it be Melrose, the hyper-confident clothing designer who kept her eye on the prize? She took amazing photos, but aggravated her competitor.
You piss people off.
Maybe there's just a part of me you don't like.
But whose impression in front of the panel has the judges doubting if she can look and act the part of a top model?
Do you think Anya's just standing there trying to be who she thinks we want her to be?
Melrose proved to the panel that she has the right attitude to win it all. Will it be Marjorie, the awkward yet incredible photogenic girl who's consistently delivered great photos?
Confidence issues have plagued her throughout the competition.
It's a really mortifying experience. I kind of psyched myself out. I was just nervous.
Can Marjorie find a way to make her personality pop?
Or will it be Annalie, the pretty and peace-loving girl from
Brasilia,
who's taken some impressive photos?
Great! You did a good job.
Annalie struggled initially.
She does have that beautiful body. She has that skating background. We want her to have more potential than I think she actually has.
She doesn't look
like a mom. Annalie's optimistic attitude.
Gotta pump it up a little bit.
And ability to learn, turn things around.
Girl, that is the best technical commercial I have seen in the history of America's Next Top Model.
Annalie has improved the most. But is it enough to win? Find out tonight who will be America's Next Top Model.
You wanna be on top? Wanna be on top?